again, the focus on our AI is relentless over at Meta.
It has been, right? I mean, it's been the story for Mark Zuckerberg and this company for the whole year, for sure. But even just last week, Caroline, you'll remember we were talking about Orion, these augmented reality glasses, you know, the Ray-Ban Metas, their AI-powered smart glasses. Now they're coming out with the, you know, video-generated AI product. So this has been a very steady stream of updates from them. That's not you know, a coincidence, of course. This has been what Mark Zuckerberg has been talking about for a long time now. And now we're seeing some of the results of all of that talk.
It is a steady stream. And it is interesting because you and I spent 2 days at Meta last week and this wasn't shown to us. And now they've put it out this morning. But I guess what I'd reflect on is that they are doing all things with open source being at front and center. You have the sort of consumer facing technology, which you can access through the Ray-Bans or through the application. Then there is the sort of more enterprise and industry leading stuff. Where does the video tech fit in? Are they going after developers, for example?
So the idea is to eventually make this a consumer product. It will be integrated into their apps with the hope that people will then create more video, edit more of their own videos to make them, you know, more fun or different, and increase sharing. At the same time, they're getting this in the hands of some filmmakers. They wouldn't tell us which ones, but they, you know, say they're out sort of partnering with the film industry because they want this to be a complementary thing, right? The last thing they want is to be seen as going after the movie houses or being a threat to them. They want to work with them. So it's a little bit of a consumer thing, but also something that they're trying to get in the hands of people who do this for a living.
They've also got to be worried about fake images and ultimately how they show this as AI.
Yeah, and this is a big reason that they haven't rolled it out in the product just yet, is that they're still figuring out some of the safety elements of this. You know, part of the feature here is you could actually upload a picture of yourself, Caroline, and say, make me into this movie or put me into this movie, and it'll do it. You can imagine the consequences if you're uploading photos of someone else, right? And you're putting them in compromising situations, inappropriate situations. So they are trying to figure out the safety elements of this as they are going. It's a good sign, I think, that they haven't rolled this out broadly if they haven't figured that out yet. So, you know, we'll take that as perhaps Meta growing up a little bit from years past.